Hello guys, it's me, it's Pads, and I'm gonna play some Pokemon. I'm gonna try and do some of the post story content, see how that goes. So yeah, let's get into it. I don't understand how the mic is picking up so much compared to what it was picking up like. It's ridiculous now. I literally move and it's like, I picked you up. See, I need to set a noise gate and shit again. Hopefully that's better. If I start cutting out, just let me know, guys. Damn it, I dropped my pad. La 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 la. Don't know if I need to bother with experience here right now. Hey Team Rocket douche, fight me. At least, God, bollocks. No, Xanthan's gonna die. Pass out. You know what I mean. You know exactly what I mean, guys. Oh well then, I'll have to sort that out by giving him a revive. Da, 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 da. Psychic. Super effective. Nah, didn't go. Super effective. That's what I meant. Just don't make me sing, because it's a really bad voice. Really bad. All you got to see for yourself, you little fucker. Right, I'm gonna be mainly up against, if there's people in here, it's gonna be Team Rocket Snatchers, so do this. It'd be wild Eevee in this cave. I can have an Umbreon. I better run because I might struggle in that fight. I don't think I got any repels either. I didn't realise there was like a proper endgame stuff. It was, I thought it was just going to be like Mewtwo, Zapdos, Articuno. I forgot about all this. Huh. There'll be something in you. But what? Called the Altering Cave. Does it alter every time you leave? As fuck. Fucking Zubat cave. What do you have a bloody sea in there? Right. There's a fly there and then go down to the other place. I see you do it though. That looks like a surf flower, is it? Oh no, looks like it's land. Land ahoy! Got one of you, so I don't want to speak to you. Go away. I don't know why I would like to speak to her anyway. Concentra. Looks like a hiker. A level 44 Spearow. Right. See what Grum can do. This earthquake. Oh. Oh, there's any mountains around these parts? I've never been here. Well, I did. 14 years ago. It's super effective, and also super shite. That move, specifically. Awful. La, 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 la. Should've really went to the Poke Center before I left. Come this way after flying into the little town area, because obviously my PP is going to be quite low now. Yeah, fuck. Right. Meowth, that's right. What's Sony done now? Hey Nick, how you doing, dude? Sony have done more with the disappointment. Sunstone. What's the matter with it? I saw that it costs however much for people who haven't got PlayStation Plus, and less for PlayStation Plus users, and is free for the first use, which sounds exactly like Xbox Live. I don't know if it's more expensive or cheaper or what, but
Am I fucking stupid? Any game that have come out on the PS4 may have compatibility issues, except for Spider-Man. Sounds good. Sounds really good. Hey, I haven't seen this Pokemon since like when I last saw it. Whenever that was. Yeah, that sounds really shit. That does, unfortunately. Now you go on an Xbox Live game after you've changed your name. There's never problems that I'm aware of on any I've played on. That just sounds like fucking pointlessness. May as well not bother. Not that I changed my name a lot, I changed it on the Xbox a few times for some reason or another, like. But I don't like my PSN name, it's too long, I just want to shorten it to Peds. I just had Grandma have some fun. Hero, Pagawa? Yeah, oh well, it's off. Okay. Go away. Go on and grab this, fuck these hikers up. Earthquake Graveler. I don't think Mega Horn's gonna do anything. I Could be way off turn. I'll take my headphones off a second. I could hear children talking. I thought, oh my! I thought it was my youngest kids. So I was like, oh great, they've woke up a little bit longer to sleep. It doesn't matter. I'd have to knock the stream off and go get back to sleep. You know how it is. Oi! Yeah. I'm curious what compelled you to come here. Well, I just felt like coming here. Be brutally honest with him. True Fightment's good against. I don't know why, but I have a feeling a bug is good against Fightment. I don't think it is. No, it's not. Ooh, submission to me. That's cool. He attacked me, hit himself with recall, and got connected to PlayStation Network. Okay. I didn't realize that. Okay, let's just cut there. Oof, I catch you. The poison bitch. Catch you again. You missed, bitch. I shall keep cutting you. Hey, look, it's a whopper. Or whooper. I think it's whopper. I don't really remember. Let's see if an ultra ball will catch him one because I hate that he's gonna kill me. He's gonna die. He's gonna fucking die.
die and get charged. Mrs. took the phone and charged to the hospital.
Must be in her bag.
Charging. From the looks of it, you out on the internet of what the rail is about. As you know, there's nothing to cut to and twist it. What the fuck? Oh. Was to use cut? Nothing's happening. I don't fucking know. Looks like I should have gone in that cave before that I didn't. I walked in and went, and then walked straight back out. Oh well.
I think it makes sense. What would have been on an earlier island? I just went to Island 1, didn't I? No, I actually went even further and back to the other place. Me. I went back to Kanto. I think it's 5 Island. I don't know, we'll find out now. Four Island. Jesus fucking Christ. Seal up the Mons. And we go fuck up some bitches. So wait the fuck, if I have to use waterfall in this game, I'm gonna cry. Damn it, I need to go up. I knew it would be up. Just wanted to make sure. Like, hey look, it's a Golbat. Yay. Just what we want. Away. It's a Delibird. Isn't like it's only attack present or something? Was that in just a certain game I saw? Cut. I'm killer. Maybe I should use Mega Horn. Nah, it was a crit as well. Give me my never melt ice. Pretty sure that increases ice moves, doesn't it? Damn it. Let's go to the bottom one. Fuck off with the fucking HMs.
I want to give Lapras another fucking HM.
Oh, hopefully someone else can do it. Or they can have two. Stupid fucking... Doesn't need extra HMs. That only fucking Krikken can do it. Grum, how you doing? Oh, Grum. I have said it so only you can do it, but if you do exclamation mark Grum, you get your own little jingle. I'm good, man. Wow, that was very quiet. I have to edit that to make it louder. Psyduck. Fuck off. Nah, beat the Elite Four. Beat the Elite Four. You did. I don't think. I think only Krikken was you when I beat the Elite Four, I think. Don't quote me on that. Rock Smash doesn't seem to be as necessary. Thing is, just for the Elite Four, I could delete those moves, give them good moves, and then just go them back for something else. That'd have been an idea. Yeah. They've made changing your name on PlayStation Network utterly fucking pointless. From the sounds of it. La 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 la. I moved one step. No, I was hoping to be one of those Deliverts again. Seal. Hello, Seal. I catch you, Seal. I'm hoping that Sony are going to make Rocket League crossplay completely so that, like, everyone can join in on Tuesday from G Arcade. Even if they're on the PlayStation 4. I got a scene. Gram isn't going to be very effective against this person, but let's try strength anyway. Will do. I'll just delete my data and start again and hope that that will work. I've only played it for 10 minutes. I don't know the disc I've got. The amount of games I've rented and lost is unreal. I've ended up having to pay for months and months of subscriptions when I wanted to cancel because I keep losing the games or they go missing in the post. It's actually very annoying. Nice one, Chazam. She's smashing their rings. Why would they be catching instead of tentacles? Tentacles suck. Hey, Jawa, what are you doing, dude? Nice to see you, man. I had to learn waterfall just for that one fucking waterfall, haven't I? I've seen others, like, but ugh. Hoping Jawa's feeling better. He said he was feeling better yesterday, but he ain't 100%, so I'm assuming that he's at least 96%. I know there's no point going to Five Island yet. You need two passwords, and I've only got one. See if this is opened up yet. If not, I'll go the other way and then I'll go 7.
Say hey, hey.
It is not a Jawa sound effect yet. I wouldn't know what to use for Jawa. Hey, look, it's a Yanma or something. Yeah, Yanma. No, I'm doing post-story content. End game, like. I fucked you up, Jawa. I think it was quite 20, I think it was more around 7. Funny, I beat him every single time apart from when it comes to the Pokemon League, then I start struggling. Ridiculous! The problem is I need to know what this braille says. I don't know if there is a Gary Oak sound effect. Up. Right. No, up. Left. Right. Down. No. Yeah, I think they make like weird minion sounds or something. Right, gotta go to Five Island. Fuck up Team Rocket. And then all I need to do to finish the game is, yeah, if you can find, I know it's the animated, the anime, but if you can find Gary Oak in the anime, a clip of him saying, smell you later, that'll be your sound effect, even though it'll be for when you enter the stream. If you use it. I wonder if there's a way of setting it to auto use. Then again, if someone wants to lurk and not speak, then, you know, they've been outed as being the. Not really the kind of thing you want to do, is a. Oh, there was a thing in there, but it's gone now, so it's a waste of my time. Yeah, I like Treasure Track. I like her on the Wii U. Kicked your ass. Kicked your ass too. Yeah, nah, Chansey. Yeah, let's go Pikachu and Eevee. I just, it is kind of a remake of these games, specifically Yellow, but it's got the Pokemon Go mechanic instead of actual proper, you know, proper shit. I've got a Porygon, have I? Bum, 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 bum. No, I didn't mean to use strength. My fucking moves have swapped around. Oh, well, never mind. I use strength in it. But... no, I think Nick is a fan of Pokemon. I just don't think he's a fan of Let's Go. It's basically Pokemon Go, but with a story mode to it. When I get a Pokemon game for the Switch, it's going to be like the next mainline game, not a side fucking spin-off piece of shit. And I agree with Nick, it looks fucking awful. Damn it. Wrong one. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. Like me. Yeah, I came in knowing it was Team Rocket, so I was. I don't give a fuck about you guys. Bunch of fucking wimps. Damn it! Bum bum bum. You should always feed the young. I didn't use any psychic moves, I would be fucked, I just realized that. Yeah, great. Nice Garrett. Bye bye Hypno. planet are laughing. Jesse and James aren't in this game. They're in Pokemon Yellow specifically. And I think Let's Go Pikachu / Eevee. An unexpected turn of events. Alright, back in a sec, guys.
I'm back. As you can probably tell, stuff is happening.
That's the sound of me pulling my desk closer. I don't want to have it too close, like, obviously, but I want it a bit closer. Right. You wouldn't think the Team Rock person like, oh, okay, you beat me, I'll help you now. I don't believe you, Grum. Does the lock by his name mean he's private? Yeah, you're really showing me how scary you are. realistically, in every fight, the first thing I should do against a new Pokemon with Jasm is use Trick. Because if it works, you then get a an item from the opponent. And it could be beneficial to my team. I shall not. I shall risk it. Oh, it's Magnemite. I thought it was Magneton. There you go. No, I'm still gonna kick his ass with my flamethrower. Then you're gonna give me that fucking sapphire, you old bastard. Twat. I like how just how lazy I am, literally flying around the corner. Matt is level 50 and is now my lowest level Pokemon, I think, along with Garrett. For a while, Matt was one of the highest. And Grub was by far the lowest. Yeah, good night, Jawa, dude. Nice to catch you, man. I'm going to be jetting off in a minute myself, because, it's half 11. While I stay up later, normally I gotta get up with the kids and stuff, take them to school and all that kind of shit. What I should do though, no worry about the Seven Islands for a minute and just go get the Articuno and Moltres and maybe call it quits. Don't fuck with me. Don't go to the trainer tower. It's like a shit. There's always need like a porter.
I love them. Can die. I'm a psychic powers.
Show your bell, also up your ass. Go, Matt.
No.
Licky fucking licky. I know it's not going to be very effective, but... I'm trying to catch stuff in here, so... It's not meant to be. Yeah, you keep using your electric moves on me. That don't affect Grum! Magna Shite. That should be called. Indeed you are. Hey look, it's a Pikachu. Super effective, look, I killed it. Oh, it's a Voltorb. Oh, an Electrode. I'm going one of these. Hope so. Optimus Prime just said roll out and Electrode rolled out. I don't know if another cut will kill it. And obviously I would like to catch it, so I'd have to level up one myself. Really, why am I wasting my fucking balls on this piece of shit? I want a Zapdos. Thing is, I said Xanthum could name the next one I catch, so I'll have to keep it for when he comes. Oh, he's here. Good time in. I know it'll be here much longer. I'm gonna try and catch Zapdos, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Hey, Electabuzz. I still prefer Magma. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. How you doing, Xanthum, dude? Carl 2.0? What do you mean, like, Moltres was Carl with a K, this is gonna be Carl 2.0. Okay. I'm good.
I'm just kicking some Pokemon ass. I'm just, wish I had some Repel, so after I catch this Electabuzz, if I catch it, then, what'd you call it? Work, work, work. Yeah, I gotta get up in the morning. Okay. I'll give it two more Pokeballs. If I don't catch it, I'm gonna just kill it and move on because I need to keep them for Carl 2.0. Gonna hit today at all, or are you just gonna keep missing? I don't get how they know to struggle to get out of a Pokeball when they're asleep. They don't call, they don't know any different. Doesn't make fucking sense. It's kind of fucking PC. I have no fucking pals of I. Oh, it is actually. I have got a something called a cleanse tag. Well, that didn't work. Supposed to repel Pokemon. See how this goes, guys. I'm gonna give it one or two shots, and then I'm gonna go bad. Because I'm fucking knackered. Alright, I didn't do too much damage, so strength should do a little bit more. Too much again. Yeah, your electric shit don't affect me, bitch. In the red. Now I need to switch out to Garrett and hope for the best.
Fuck off. Why'd you keep missing? And I fuck that. Seriously? The game know I was using it and purposely fucking done it again, like? Should we detect it, you fucking ass? Bill pack. Oof. I would have loved it if I caught on my first ultra pole. Nah, you broke free, you bastard. Come on, I only got like 15 ultra balls. Do me a dick. Get in one. I just noticed a max rappel. In the fucking ball and stay in the fucking ball. Oh well, you're dead. Alright, I'm gonna call it quits there. Hopefully catch Carl 2.0 tomorrow. The reason being is I am fucking knackered. And I gotta get up with the kids and I gotta like make the pack lunches and all that sort of stuff. Whereas normally me and the missus does it, but she's unable to at the moment. So yeah, I gotta also chuck the rubbish now before I go to sleep. Pain in the ass. Anyway, catch you later, guys. Thank you for tuning in. It's been great as always. And yeah, I shall see you tomorrow, hopefully. Good night, guys.